Hello everybody, it is Sly63 here, and today I'm going to show you how to unblock your Chromebook. So I made a video before on, I think it's called LT Beef, okay, and that got patched, at least for my school. So I'm going to show you how to do the upgrade version, LTMeat. First, you're going to want to go to Chrome, Extensions. Right here, details, this ID, copy, okay, then bookmark, it's easiest on the bookmarks bar, go to, then here, the Chrome, dash, extension, colon, slash, slash, paste the ID, slash, manifest, dot, JSON, okay, save. Then you're gonna want to bookmark in a kill, okay, just for sake, Chrome colon slash slash kill. Bookmark again, hang. Now this is weird, but it works. Chrome colon slash slash hang, save, new tab. Go to extensions, okay, so you're here, your bookmarks bar wasn't showing up, okay, now what you're gonna want to do is press kill, okay, and spam click hang while reloading the page, okay, this should not happen normally, okay, then on a normal Chromebook, if you do it right, and you gotta spam click, like, super fast while pressing reload. If you do it right, new tab should still work. If you mess it up, and it doesn't work, then that's because you didn't do it fast enough, or someone else messed up, and you just have to restart your Chromebook and try again. So, the reason you can do this is if I go back to Chrome extensions, let's say you have securely, like, Cisco umbrella details, copy, do it, and you can do it with every extension. So you can get rid of Hapara, you can get rid of Cisco, you can get rid of securely. I've tried Cisco and securely, I know they work. Not sure about Go Guardian though, okay, but I think it will work. So try it out, okay, comment what happens, and see you in the next video. Bye.